We're still following breaking news tonight. A person is dead after they were struck by a vehicle on the city's northeast side. IMPD says that it happened just after 9 o'clock at the intersection of 36th Street and Keystone Avenue. Police say the driver stayed on the scene and will undergo a blood alcohol test.